very good to be out driving again. The brakes really don't like it. Ooh, that's a typical no Carter ventilation E 888 engine. And I was really scared for it to be understeery, but it's really good.